Hello everyone, my name is Nomis and welcome back to another episode of Stardew Valley. We are picking up once again at Nomis Plays Farm and making our way through summer here. We're about halfway through summer. We're at day 14. Looks like a storm is approaching tomorrow. Alright, it should be sunny out today though. So we should be able to... Alright, well, we're going to be busy watering most of our crops to start things off today. Take a look at the fortune for today. Slightly annoyed, alright, so we won't be checking out our geodes. That's fine. Thanks a lot to everyone who left comments in the last episode, the last couple episodes. I'm going to go over a few of those comments today. I guess I just had that Omni geode. I thought I had some other ones. But you guys have said... let's start here. About the train, I guess the train is back behind the spa. So that's good to know. Next time we hear a train, we'll try and run up there and see if we can get a look at that. Nomis, you're lucky I found you last night. Oh yeah, that's right, we passed out last night as well, because we spent too much time down in the mine. Okay. Oh, and some more. My throat's about as dry as a desert bone. I'm real thirsty for pale ale. You got one? Regular old beer won't do. I need pale ale. I don't have a brewery. I can't make pale ale. I'm gonna have to decline that request. Okay. Let's drop off some of this stuff. You guys have also said that I should be keeping or holding on to some of this refined quartz. So I guess we will do that because we need that to make sprinklers, which we should also be trying to make here. Or no, wait. Maybe it's a higher level sprinkler? Because this one only requires a copper bar and an iron bar. Maybe we can make that today. I don't think we have any other... No, we don't have any other sprinklers yet, do we? Iron fence. No. Okay, so let's try and make a sprinkler today, because we have a lot of crops to to water. We can put some of this stuff away, though. I don't think we need this sword anymore. We might even sell that. We could probably sell the monster loot. Let's put that stuff in there for now. We'll hold on to that. We'll be smelting the iron. Put that away. The winter root. We'll hold on to that. You guys have also said that I should be keeping some crops for once we do get a kitchen up and running, so we can make some meals. So we'll hold on to that. Put that in there. We'll start smelting down some of this stuff. So let's bring this stuff up here. Try and smelt down some iron. Fantastic. This is for food. This is for this stuff. Okay. So let's put that in there. And we got another thing of iron here. Although that's not going to be enough to actually make another ingot. I think we need 5. So we can do one more ingot of that. But we can put this in here. Okay, let's get our watering can out and start watering these crops. There we go. This is going to take a while to get all this stuff watered. Let's see, what else did you guys leave me comments about? Yeah, you guys mentioned the future kitchen, which we will... Maybe if we have time today, we'll go take a look and see what all that requires us to have resource-wise. Oh, looks like some of the retaining soil that we put down is working. We should probably put some more of that stuff down. Oh, awesome. We can harvest some of this stuff. Excellent. We got lots of crops here. I don't think I really need to water that, but more peppers. There we go. Water that. Looks like we got some melons too. We should be able to finish off a couple of our packages down at the community center. So we need the blueberries and the melons, I believe. And this thing's almost empty. So let's pick up these. Oh, no, they're not quite ready to harvest. That is, though. Alright, let's go fill up our water. Watering can. Oh, look at this, we're almost exhausted already. Yeah, we need some sprinklers. And I don't really know how effective the sprinklers are going to be, so it's going to be a bit of trial and error. Oops. Oops. Turn around. But we'll get this stuff watered first. Exhausted. Okay. So the hops, that's 45 energy. Maybe we can... Yeah, like, we don't have anything for brewing, anything that requires hops at the moment, right? I suppose I could eat it. I don't think we have any maple seeds either. Preserves jar. Turns vegetables into pickles and fruits into jam. Hmm. That might be a good thing to make. We don't have enough coal for that, though. A charcoal kiln? Oh, gold bar. I haven't actually looked through these recipes. Alright, well, let's fill this up. We'll find something to eat here. We might not be doing anything else today. Might just be watering and doing a little bit of crafting. Okay, so we need a copper bar as well, but I don't think we have any copper bars. Nope, I want to go inside my... I want to go inside my chest. There we go. So we'll drop that off for now. Dump these off in here. Okay. Food. We've got... Let's see here. Oh, we do have copper bars here. Okay. And we do have some more copper ore. And some more charcoal. Let's eat, 25, 35, let's eat one of these, or a couple of these. We have our cookies, too. We'll eat our cookie first, see what that gives us. Yum, yum, yum. And let's eat one of these. Awesome. Okay, so let's make ourselves a sprinkler. Nice. Achievement unlocked, do it yourself. I'm gonna make two. We're gonna see what these will actually do for us. So if we put that up here. Like that. So let's probably gonna make most sense to put it in the middle of a field, somewhere like right here maybe. Let's get rid of these for a moment. Now it doesn't actually, does it tell us how waters the four adjacent tiles every morning? Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4. And we want to put it right in the middle of a field. But I suppose if we just put one here, we'll just test this out. We can always move them. And one here. Let's try that out. Can't walk over them. Ah, no, damn. Down here. Quite impressed though with the size of our farm now. Although I do think we need to focus on getting some sprinklers sorted out because this is a lot of stuff to water every day. Especially when I keep messing up like that. Okay. go, and that should be everything now. Some water in for Oliver, if I can get around here. Okay. Awesome, we got that stuff. Let's do these last couple. And this copper. Cool. Iron bars, copper bars, iron ore, coal. Keep all that stuff down there. Alright, so that's gonna be... I wonder if this should just be our food chest. Make another chest for random items. Let's move all our food stuff down here. Put it all down there. Get a little better organized. I think that's it. Oh no, some sweet peas in here too. There we go. Oops, wrong one. Alright, so we'll dump that stuff in there. What do we need? We need to take a blueberry, a melon, up to the community center. Drop that off, drop that off. Pick up this bar. That away. Let's take a look at our chicken. He's doing okay. okay. Oh, you guys have also said I should focus on harvesting some more grass. So we might do some of that. Pieces of hay. 102 of 240. And you guys, I think you guys have been talking about... Can we grab hay from the silo? How does that work? Not sure how that works. Let's grab our scythe. We'll cut a bit more grass here. But we'll try and leave maybe a nice pasture of grass. For some animals. There we go. Looks pretty good. Might as well chop some more of this because we are trying to get enough wood for that bridge. I'll just clear out some of these little logs. Awesome. Might as well get rid of some of these. Oops. There we go. It's quite the forest over here. Alright, let's grab some of these. And let's head down to the community center and take care of that task. If I can get out of here. There we go. Alright, we'll see how much wood we have stored up now. Oh. As I take away one of the furnaces. Let's put that back. Alright, so we've got 281 stone, 166 wood. So we still need more wood. Put that back for now. These stuff off again. These things. Okay, down to the community center. It's almost 5 p.m. It is 5 p.m. now. Nothing to forage there. Oh, another comment you guys left was we should use one of our cherry bombs in the mine on the main floor. Where that blocked off area is. I'm struggling to make ends meet. I don't have enough patience. I guess I should try to get patients from the neighboring towns. Yes, that might work. Today, I'm just going to relax and think positively. Attagirl, Caroline. Positive thoughts. There's Sweet Pea. Okay. So, let's go to our crops bundle. And put in our blueberry. I guess we already dropped off the melon. So that's one bundle complete. Fantastic. Let's get our reward. A quality sprinkler. Nice. Waters the 8 adjacent tiles every morning. Awesome. Now, do we have... Oh, looks like we're getting another package here. Something on the bulletin board. Okay, we'll take a look at that. Looks like it did something to this fishing bundle, too. Although I don't see anything new. Let's check this out. Alright, chef's bundle. Some maple syrup. Fiddlehead fern. A truffle, a fried egg, mackie roll, and a poppy. Well, we can grow our own poppies and get our own maple syrup. Those things are easy enough. I think we'll need a kitchen to get maybe not the truffle, but probably the fried egg and the mackie roll. Fiddlehead fern we can probably find through foraging. Let's take a look at some of these other packages here. Red mushroom, sea urchin, sunflower, red cabbage, aquamarine, duck feather. The field research bundle. Purple mushroom, nautilus shell, a chub, a frozen geode. Enchanter's bundle, oak resin, wine, rabbit's foot, and a pomegranate. And then the fodder bundle, 10 wheat, 10 hay, 3 apple. Yeah, so we should be able to get hay from our silo, right? You have to play around with that a bit. But we can do the wheat fairly easily. Cool! Alright. Let's head back home. Maybe we can stop off at the general store and just see if there's any tasks that we can complete. I need a red mullet for a salad I'm making, Willy. 225G, a red mullet. I'm assuming that's a fish. We can accept that. We'll do some fishing tomorrow. We could do some fishing now. We're pretty tired, though. We should get to bed. So let's do that. We'll drop off this last sprinkler. And let's see. Is there space here? Yeah, we can actually put it right... Put it right here. Let's try it right there. Let's see how that works out. And we got food here. We'll drop this stuff off. I kind of want to make another chest for these random items. So let's grab some wood for that. Okay. That back. Alright, so let's clear out some of these trash and random items. I guess these are considered food, but that one can be used in cooking. We'll take out the green algae and that one. The clam, that can come out. The topaz, the dagger, arrowhead. Quartz. We'll just keep this for food. So let's put the quartz in there. Actually, we can... Let me just turn that into refined quartz. Okay, let's grab our coal. Clam. Should Should I save that for a gift? Maybe. Maybe. The artifact will take down. And the stuff we can put in here. There. Okay. That's good for now. Let's go to bed. Get some sleep here. Head into day 15. No money earned. No skills acquired. Hey, Oliver. Excuse me, I need to get to the TV. I need to watch my TV shows. Check out the weather for tomorrow. It's going to be a beautiful sunny day tomorrow. Okay. Fortune for today. Feel neutral. Living off the land. Got a spot in your town. Relax and hold still in the steaming hot water to replenish your energy. Ah, feels good, don't it? Yes. Yes, it does. I believe you guys told me about that, too, in a previous episode in the comments. Okay. So that's all being watered. Looks like we got one melon or a few melons here to harvest. So we'll do that. Not sure what plant that is. More peppers. Some more hops. Ooh, it looks like we're gonna get lots of hops. That's nice. And some corn. Cool. Alright, we should sell some of this stuff. We'll keep some, but we'll sell some. What do these summer seed packets require again? Wild seed, summer, spice, grape, and sweet pea. I don't think we have any grape right now. Oh, we do. We have a gold star grape. I think we're doing good for crops, though. I don't think we need to plant anything else at this moment. So let's keep, maybe we'll keep 3 blueberries, we'll keep 4 melons. We'll keep all our hops, because I think ale is a pretty valuable resource. We'll keep all our peppers. Let's keep 4 spice berries, we'll keep all our corn. We'll keep all our sweet peas and our winter root. Alright, let's sell those items. So we can get a little bit of money. Okay. Cool. And let's put down some fertilizer and some water retaining stuff. Some water retaining. Actually, since there's a sprinkler there, we should probably be putting fertilizer here. We'll put a water retaining there. Let's actually move one of these sprinklers to the middle here. So this is 4. So if we put it here. 1, 2, 3. No, we'll go one more up. So we'll put that there. Yes, then we'll fertilize this. And can I take that up? No, I can't. All right, well, this isn't the most efficient garden, but we'll work on it. We'll work on making it better. I'm still learning. Still learning. Ah, this clam. Okay, well, we got neutral spirits today. I think we'll hold on to our geode until we get a high spirit day. Let's go cut down some more trees. We can try and get this bridge built today. In the remainder of the episode. Let's actually keep some of those trees. We'll need to tap some of them. We can get rid of maybe this one. So we got quite a few maple trees here. We'll just thin it out a bit. Okay. What we got here? Oh, nice. A few maple seeds. That's good. I want to go get this. Pine cone. Nothing there. Let's clear some of this stuff out. And actually, let's keep that one. Let's keep those. Nope, down here. What is that in the way? Is that a stone? Just a bush. I should have my scythe with me, but oh well. Let's clear out some of these trees here. I think a couple more trees and we'll have the 200 wood that we need. Okay, let's get rid of this one. No, this one right here. Okay, let's get rid of that. And let's get rid of this one. Alright, so that should be enough. Look at all those butterflies. Don't want to get too tired either. Alright, let's get out of here. Make some field snacks. Alright, so we'll drop that off. And that. And that. We'll grab all our wood. Let's make a few field snacks here. There we go. Can actually make one more. Awesome. Drop the rest of that off. Move that over. Let's head down to the beach. And what was that quest again? A red mullet for a salad. Red mullet. Wonder where we would need to go fishing for that. Not sure if that would be a ocean fish or a river fish or a lake fish. I suppose we could. I don't even have my fishing rod with me. Boo. Boo. Oh yeah, I think it's still... We should still be coming down to the beach every day to pick up shells and stuff, right? Oh, 300 pieces of wood. Damn it. How close are we? 228? I don't think there's any trees down here we can chop. Might have to just head back up. Let's chop down a few more trees here. Apparently we can't chop those. Can we not chop trees in town? I suppose not. Alright, so we need about 72 more pieces. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Up here? Come on. Any trees? Oh, a train! Oh! Okay, let's go up. Let's try and go check it out. Ah, two trains? Ah. Okay, okay. Let's go, let's go. Is it up this way? It's past the community center, yeah, and then up the path. Oh. Hurry! I think we should be able to make it. We're pretty close. Okay, and then from here, we gotta go just up and to the left. Just past here? Is that right? I think so. And then up here? Apparently stuff will fall off the train. And then just straight up. Oh! Oh! Awesome! Okay, what do? We just run around here? Wait for stuff to fall off the train? I don't know what we're doing. Okay. Come on! Give me something cool. Oh, nothing? I don't think anything fell off, guys. I don't see anything. Is it just a chance that stuff will fall off? Blast. Okay, well, we saw our first train. Nothing to be had, though. Chop some of this wood. That was cool, at least. We know how to get here. For the next time. Alright, 263, need another 40. We should be able to get this. Go. 282. Let's do one more. Are there any more trees up here? One more. And we could go to the spa too. Get some of our energy back. Let's actually try that out. 299. There we go. 300. Alright, let's try this out. Men's. Run through here. Last time we were swimming around. So let's try just staying in one spot. See how our energy goes up. There we go. Cool. Very cool. I guess it's like an easy way to get rejuvenated before you head off to the mine. Maybe after become part of our routine for after farm work in the morning, come to the spa, get rejuvenated, and then go to the mine for the day. Cool. Full energy. Slowly walk out of here. Let's head back down to the beach. Do this bridge. It's getting pretty dark. Head back down. Oh, there's actually some worms here. Oops. Another book! Nice. Found a lost book. I think that's our fourth book that we found. Okay. All the way down. Is that stuff there? No. Okay, all the way down. Down to the beach. Fix this bridge. Uh, Yes, fix it. See what we've got on the other side. I wonder if we can go fishing in that stuff. Alright, a few more things to pick up here. Nice, some coral, mussels. More coral. Another item there. Sea urchins, nothing to pick up there. Let's check this dock out. Alright, just another dock for fishing. So I guess this is just like a foraging area for us. That's cool. Let's check out the rest of the beach. See what else is washed up. And then we'll get home to bed. Can we dig these things up? Does that give us anything? No. Alright, well, we got quite a few items from the beach, that's good. Should be able to sell all that for some good money. Are there any beach items I should be holding on to, guys? For gifts in particular? Anything I should know about them? Let me know in the comments below. Otherwise, I'm just going to sell the stuff. I assume it'll tell us if it's a ingredient. But it doesn't say anything for the mussel or the clams. But I think we do need clams for a recipe, don't we? What did we need clams for? Life elixir, bait. Pretty sure we needed clams for something. Transmute. Oh yes, the speed grow. Pine tar and a clam. Stimulates leaf production, guaranteed to increase the growth rate by at least 10%. Mix into tilled soil. So I guess if we were coming near the end of a season and we need to get something grown quickly, we could use that. I think that's the only thing we needed for. So let's hold on to a couple clams. We'll sell the higher quality ones. Sell all this stuff, I think. And the sea urchins, we'll hold on to those clams. It's getting late, yes. Let's keep the clams in here. Cool, and we'll get to bed. And that'll be it for another episode. Let's move that down. Let's sell this gold star clam. Yeah. Alright, let's get to bed. Yes, good to sleep. So I guess that'll do it for another episode, guys. Made some good money today selling all that stuff. The mussels don't really give you much. Foraging though, look at that. Gold star clam didn't give us much either, but all those beach items, that sure gave us a lot. As did our melons, $2.50 each. Wow, that's a good return. 3,304 G in all. That should push us over 4,000 G total. So we'll take a look at what we can. Bye in the next episode. That does it for today, though. Thanks a lot for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, feel free to hit that like button, leave me a comment below, and until next time, I'll talk to you all later.